FiberTite is an engineered coated fabric.
It is a premier roofing system with an undeniable history and track record.
We've got two manufacturing plants, one in Bristol, Tennessee, the other in Wooster, Ohio. Both have quality ingrained into their DNA. It's an incredible process that we deal with and go through to make sure that the products delivered are of the highest quality.
And it starts with our own proprietary weaving technology. We're vertically integrated in making our own fabrics.
Our base fabric differs from a lot of other fabrics that are used in the roofing market. The scrim that Seaman Corporation uses is quite a bit heavier, probably twice as heavy as most of the scrims that you see in some of our competitors' fabrics. This gives you extremely high tensile strength and very good tear characteristics. The first step in our coating process is a tie coat. This allows you to get good mechanical adhesion and good chemical adhesion to the scrim. The next step in our process is the back coat, and then finally the face coat.
We'll take a number of raw materials and mix those raw materials together to form that, what we call a dry blend. Our product, because it has a primer coat on it, helps with the adhesion, making that bond a lot stronger, and it will last a lot longer out in the environment